So the brand Moon is celebrating their 40th anniversary, and they're marking it by releasing two products that would give you premium audio and at a very premium price. It's not affordable, but you'll be very pleased to know that it's well made and it's from the brand Moon with premium service. And you know, if you are buying something from a high-end brand like this, you know you have to pay the price to get top-notch quality. So they are celebrating their 40th birthday, and they are launching two new products. They are launching their Moon 680D streaming DAC and their 600i V2 integrated amplifier. Both are built elegantly in a gold, a red colorway. Both kind of have the old school design. They have more or less like their old school design that they started out in the 1980s when they began production, and they tend to keep their nostalgic effect on the production of these units while giving you the best top of the line chassis design on the market. So you're gonna get a color that is very, very premium. It's actually rose gold chassis, and you will also get it on the remote control. So the remote control will also have that same beautiful design. Now, it is not affordable by any means. Now, if you want the DAC alone, the DAC is going to be priced at a massive £8,900. It is not cheap by any means, but it is going to give you all the premium features that any top of the line DAC can offer you. Stuff like Bluetooth 5.0 that supports all the high-res audio formats out there, like all the aptX out there. So giving you top-notch Bluetooth connections and features that you would need, stuff like your Bluetooth codecs that is high-res. You get aptX of all formats. It supports all the aptX that you aptX all the aptX are supported here. You also get access to Roon and MQA as well. You just get premium features. The DAC in it is top of the line as well. You would rarely lack anything in performance from a £9,000 DAC. It's just not gonna happen. You're just gonna get the best. Now, the integrated amplifier that should pair with it is priced at £7,800. It is powerful, gives you premium 125 watts of power. It should be able to power most speakers. It's gonna come with your RCA and XLR inputs. It is gonna come with a volume dial. And it is going to be well made, so it's going to give you a well made design amp that should be able to should be enough to power most speakers and give you better sound. And it is just a premium design amplifier. That is all you need to know right now. Be sure to follow on social media, subscribe to our channel, like our content, and I'll see you guys next time.